Flow, this is Unit 5. Let's get this over with. This is number 1 on the practice test. Our equation is y equals 3x to the 3rd to the 4th radical, am81x to the 15th plus 14x to the 5th and the 4th radical x to the 3rd over 2x to the negative 1. First, we get the 4th root of 81, which is 3. Then we do 3 times 3, which is 9x. Then we extend x to the 15th to x to the 4 times x to the 4 times x to the 4 times x to the 3rd. Then we get, once all that's combined, we come to this. Moving on to the next part of the equation, which is this. Once the math is all done, we go get 7x to the 6th, the 4th radical of x to the 3rd. Y equals 9x, the 4th radical of x to the 3rd, plus 6x to the 6th, 4th radical x to the 3rd. Y equals 16x to the 6th, to the 4th radical of x to the 3rd, which equals 4 over 16x to the 6th, which equals 4 to and x to the 3rd. This goes on to paren 4 over 16x to the 6th to the 4th, which equals the 4th radical and x to the 3rd to the 4th, which goes to this, which comes to 4 to the 4th over 65,536x to the 24th, which equals x to the 3rd. Y to the 4th equals 65,536 times 20 x to the 24th times x to the 3rd. Y to the 4th equals 65,536x to the 27th, which equals y to the 4th over 65,536, which equals x to the 27th. And our final answer is 27 rad 4 y to the 4th, over 1,508, which equals x. Moving on to number 2. This is the one with all of the graphs. F of x plus 3. This is where the origin moves up by 3. F of x minus 3 is the opposite. C, 3f of x, makes the line wider. F of 3x makes it thinner. E, f of x plus 3, moves the line to the left by 3. F of x minus 3 has the opposite effect. Negative f of x mirrors the line on the x-axis. H, f to the negative 1 of x, mirrors the line on the y-axis. Now on to number 3, which in my opinion is the easiest. It's just subtract, divide, and multiply. I developed this question myself. 500 equals 64.2 times the cube root of t plus 24.5. Now first, obviously, we're going to subtract 24.5, which we have to do on both sides, which brings us to 475.5, which equals 64.2 times cube root of t, which then we divide out on both sides, which brings us to 7.407 equals 3 and the square root of t, the cube root of t, apologies, which brings us to 406 years old. That is one old elephant.